fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap! Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Australia and Zimbabwe. I'm Michael Slater, and alongside me today is James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. I've been really looking forward to this one. The clouds have come over, and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. It may be okay to bat on first. I'd be tempted to bowl first myself, but the captains may see it differently.
Australia are in with a strong chance here. Looking forward to seeing them in action. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. That was a good delivery, but it was treated with contempt. And they get a single there.
Yeah, yeah, catch it!
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Wait.
Reasonably good over there.
Australia, and now none.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Oh, great shot.
Good effort, 4 runs. Gave a few too many away in that over.
Australia are now none for 16.
Yes.
That's edged.
Precision, just a great shot.
Yeah.
Plays that well, 4. Safely plays that along the ground.
Too expensive in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
And that's 4. Good shot.
Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Swing and a miss.
Wait.
Great delivery to find the edge.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yep.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. Four runs.
And that's four. The batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Yep, yep, catch!
That's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Wait.
Four. Superb shot. Fifty up for the two in the middle here. Good partnership forming.
Yes.
What a catch!
batsmen making their way back to the pavilion, got out for eight.
Lynn is the new batter at the non-strikers end. Played that along the ground.
Keeper.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. They'll get one more. Lynn has their first ball to face here.
Confident appeal. Pressure is building here. Two quick wickets.
The new batsman will be down at the non-strikers end.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yes.
Nice shot. Right out of the meat of the bat.
No shot on offer for that one.
Mike.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
The batsman couldn't do much in that over. Good bowling.
Got into position well there. Great shot.
Quick ball.
Yep.
Two run.
That was a good one for the bowler.
Australia are now two.
Going with pace now.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Yes.
Run saved with that effort.
A wide line from the bowler, but not called. The bowler beating them all ends up. Hey. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yes!
Catch it!
A very good over comes to an end.
Australia, now on.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
He has played well here. Positive and exciting batting to get to 50.
Precision, just a great shot.
Yeah, catch it!
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. A nice over comes to an end.
Yes!
Nice save there.
One run there.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
And they get through for one.
Yep.
Keeper.
Good bowling in that over.
Australia are now on 2 for 85.
They'll get one there. Great shot.
And that completes a very good over.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
One more to the score.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes!
Edged. No getting past that fielder.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
Australia are now on 2 for 94.
Another run added to the score.
Doesn't play that one well.
He lets that go through to the keeper. That's four. Superb shot.
End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side.
And now 2 for 103.
Yes!
One more added.
Good batting between these two. The partnership moves to 50. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Australia now on 2 for 106.
Good glove work. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Yep.
They get a single.
Yeah.
That's edged. No shot offered.
That's well wide. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. You couldn't do much against that bowling. Nice over.
Johnson has been bowling well here, comes back on from the city end. Great delivery to find the edge.
And they get through for one.
Umpire signals no ball.
Free hit. A lot of players will miss out on runs trying to slog. Some nice bowling in that one.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
And through for one.
Yes!
Takes the single.
Perfect technique and placement.
And that's the end of another tidy over.
Australia are now on 2 for 123.
Yes.
They'll get a single. The batsman seemed to misjudge that entirely. Great bowling. They take a single.
Wait.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Nice shot. Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
Maxwell has their first ball to face here. So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats, nice to be with you. Well, a decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
Berendorf, the left-arm medium-fast bowler, is coming into the attack from the city end.
In the field there. Plays and misses.
They'll get one more.
Mistimes that one. Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep, catch it!
That's four. Superb shot.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Oh, very nice there from Behrendorf.
Yeah, mate. Safely plays that along the ground.
End of the over, 10 runs coming from it.
They take the single. Doesn't play that one well.
Five runs added in that over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Four runs there. Good shot. runs to the boundary for four. And that's a single.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
Tie. A bit expensive there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on. That's racing to the fence.
Not too bad from either side there.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yep.
And dropped.
Catch!
Well, that's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. That's the 50 partnership. A good job.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Oh, great shot. And they get a single there.
Two runs added. Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Yep.
And they go through for one. Swing and a miss.
Yep.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the cathedral end.
Yes, catch!
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
They take the single.
right. Catch it.
And through for one.
Edged. What a ball.
Yep.
Five runs added in that over.
Zimbabwe are now on 9 for 67.
They take a single.
Not getting past that fielder.
Yep. Nice shot, that one. Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Yep.
Nice work behind the stumps.
Going to bowl that one again. Wide.
Yeah.
make it back against some great work in the field, that's out.
Wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it.
Now, 1 for 87.
Ty has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. That's edged.
Yep, the jam.
Nicely played.
What a good shot. Another run added.
Yep.
Ty has had quite a good over.
That's a demoralising sight for the bowler. Four runs, and he's got to bowl it again.
Free hit in this delivery.
Yep, catch!
umpire doesn't call that wide. Bowler lucky to get away with it.
Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
Batsmen were playing all their shots that over. Very expensive.
One for 110.
Going with spin now.
The captain is going with the spinner.
Run added.
Yep.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. Nice running there. Two added.
Yes.
They take a single.
Eight runs added in that over. Time. The right armour is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Super shot that.
Out. Good reflexes by the bowler.
End of the over.
14 over, Zimbabwe, and now on 2 for 129.
Stanley, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the city end.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yep.
Important scalp there. They were batting really well and looked destined for a lot of runs.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Walsh, ready to face their first ball. Shot.
What a good shot.
And
pretty lights. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's.